That's like I was born in the Bronx, but I was raised in Boston.
Right.
Which I never say anything.
And if you check closely, first three letters of Laja is my name.
Yeah, I know it is. L-A-J. Antonio. I told Lisa that your middle name was Antonio. She was like, wow, that's
Antonio.
Don't.